arguing.
What? Seems like you've got a lot to say behind my back, but nothing to say to my face.
That wasn't me.
Nothing to the hairdresser,
no.
Well, it don't seem that way either.
No, Leah, I ain't the one with the problem.
Do you know what, Courtney? There's a time and a place for you.
I'm not dealing with that.
I don't have a problem with you, Leah.
You're arguing for, mate. You're full.
See you later.
And I'll go with my boyfriend. That's
lovely. Your boyfriend who's not being faithful to you.
Oh, don't start that, Amber.
It was a ticking time bomb, wasn't it, really?